Good morning, everyone. Welcome at SIP TV. We are glad to receive today with us Mr. Alex Hmeljov from glass manufacturers and distributor from the company Steklo Export LLC. Glad to be to receive you at the SIP fair. So what is your first impression about this international exhibition?
Nice. It is nice.
This is your first time, right?
This is my first time in this exhibition. Mm-hmm. In Morocco.
Have you ever been to Morocco before?
18 years ago in Rabat.
So 18 years ago, it's a long time.
Too long time.
So what about your company? What's Steklo Export LLC do?
We are manufacturers of flat sheet and double glass and the different glass products. Mm-hmm. Glass bottles, jars, everything. Everything what we can do, what we can do with glass.
With glass, do you mean in any sectors?
Absolutely.
Especially in the construction?
Especially in construction, we are making a float sheet and the double glass. Mm-hmm. Any difference? It can be energy saving glass, like which is passing the sunlight inside the room and not letting out.
So what is the specificity of your products? I mean the new innovation in your product. That's why you are now trying to open new markets.
Actually, we are always looking forward, and especially Morocco, because the American market is
interesting, right?
Yes, it's very interesting.
So how did you discover this market? It was like you had an idea.
I have friends here and. Through the friends, they just give me the information and tell me you have to come here because our country have a new experience to build everything and we have lot of things to do here.
So I see we can see many company from Russia who's coming. We have a nice cooperation between Morocco and Russia actually in many sectors. Not only in the construction, and at the SIP, what is your expectation?
My expectation is done. We already find a partner.
So it was a good thing to come at the SIP?
Yes.
So what was the criteria to find your partner? How do you choose the criteria for a partner? You have to understand the market? I mean, you have to sell the same different game of products?
No, this guy have to be interested in glass products, and we find this.
Nice. So this is a you can say congratulations.
Thank you.
For you at the SIP to find a partner for your first time.
Yes.
Here.
And
Morocco.
We find a lot of clients.
You find clients there.
Yes.
So your product is very interesting for the market.
Yes, absolutely.
It's interesting about what not only the quality but also
quality and price.
The price, you have a good price actually.
Yes.
So in Russia, you are everywhere, I think. You're selling everywhere. Or
from Russia?
I mean, from Russia to any countries?
We try, yes. But it's a little bit complicated right now.
What I want to ask you another question. What is the message that you want to share to those people who can watch us about the finality of your company? If there is any message that you want to share to the people who watch, who can be interested by your product?
They have to start cooperating with us. I think they win of quality, of price, of everything, of service. Just everything.
So you bring some products here or do you have any?
Not yet. We have problems with delivery.
Okay, but how people can see it? I mean,
they can see it in our stand. On our stand.
The stand is here.
Yes. So not this place, but in Pavilion B.
What is the next step for you?
We plan to build a factory to making a double glass here. Maybe in Casablanca or maybe in Tangier. We actually not really sure, but we have a plan. I think next year, it's done.
Okay, so also you signed the the company, the factory, to build the products here.
Yes.
Nice. So we will follow you, Steklo Export LLC, and we will see also your space here in the SIP. Mm-hmm. So congratulations for your contracts, new contracts here in Morocco.
Thank you.
And
thank
you. What we can say that there is a lot of opportunity to companies from Russia to invest also in Morocco. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.